freshman year of college, I added her on Facebook. We actually had each other in class, and I was actually too shy to talk to her.
He wanted to talk to me in person for like 3 weeks, and I would keep staring at him over across the room, and he would just sit there with his head down.
We got each other's number somehow, and she told me to meet her by the telephone booth at Central College.
Just come find me on campus, and he was like, okay, I will, and my friend Shelby and I went and hid in the British telephone booth on campus. And he came walking down and he opened the door and he's like, I found you.
We stayed up till 4 a.m. and just talked about our lives. And
like 2 weeks later, he wrote me a letter to be his girlfriend, and he's like, I can't wait any longer, I just have to ask you now.
I literally don't know what I would do without you. You are my best, you are my rock, my confidence, and soulmate. Today we become a family and a team. And I'm so thankful. I'm so thankful I get to walk through life with you. Cheers. Cheers to our future. The journey is ours. I love you to the moon and back. Yours truly, Rachel Sears. I can hear her. Is she behind me? Oh my gosh, you're gorgeous.
Honestly, you are a beautiful person inside and out, and I probably don't tell you this enough. I love you so much and can't wait to see you walk down the aisle. Hang on for dear life, because this journey is just getting started. Love, your husband, Lucas. Honestly, been nothing short of extraordinary throughout our years together, and I cannot wait for the years ahead.